Upset stomach is a really common issue with dogs, and today I wanted to share four tips for you on how to settle a dog's stomach. The first is that you don't want to give too much food. Some people think that giving small meals will help to settle the stomach, absorb some of the acid and the bile in there and calm the stomach. But actually, your dog should fast for a little while, no food for 12 to 24 hours, depending on how severe the upset stomach is. When you notice, you know, that he hasn't been throwing up for a while, you might not hear the gurgling noises as much, then you can start feeding him smaller meals. But for 12 to 24 hours, he shouldn't have any food. If his stomach's already upset, food might actually make that worse. Or, maybe he's not throwing up because there's really nothing in there to throw up. So adding food to it is just going to cause more of an upset stomach and more irritation. Number two is not too much water. Along the same lines, if your dog drinks too much water too quickly, he's gonna end up vomiting. So the best thing to do, I use ice cubes instead of a bowl of water, or just monitor your dog and make sure that he's only drinking a few sips at a time instead of, you know, guzzling a lot of water all at once. This can be difficult because oftentimes when dogs have an upset stomach, they feel dehydrated and they feel like they wanna drink a lot of water. So monitor your dog closely and make sure that he doesn't have access to copious amounts of fresh water if you're not there to monitor him. The other tip that I have is bone broth. Oftentimes, a little bit of bone broth in place of water. You can even freeze it and use bone broth ice cubes, and that will help to settle the stomach. You can use the ice cubes, which also entices the dog. Usually, bone broth is pretty easy to get a dog to drink, but you could also use a syringe too if your dog isn't taking any water, or bone broth. You could use a syringe to shoot it into the back of their mouth and have them swallow it. I do have a video on how to make a dog drink when he doesn't want to. You can click the link below this video and that will take you there. And finally, I have canned pumpkin, and you can add about a half a teaspoon to a tablespoon to your dog's meal to help with digestion in general. If your dog has an upset stomach, obviously you're not feeding him, so you would just give him the half a teaspoon to a tablespoon depending on his size. Just give him that and have him eat it. My dogs will eat it right off of a spoon. You may have to mix it with a little bit of food to get him to eat it. Just, you know, put a few kibbles in it or something like that. But typically most dogs are pretty good about eating canned pumpkin. If you have a picky eater, maybe not. So you might have to try a few things to get him to do it. But I also have a video for homemade bone broth if you're going to try the bone broth. Again, click the link below the video for more information and some resources on why your dog might have an upset stomach and different ways that you can look for signs of an upset stomach in dogs. If you have any other questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.